It is a great pleasure adding my voice to a group of companies, especially at this time that the company is celebrating our 26th anniversary. I am Professor Ebenezer Oduro, the immediate past vice chancellor in this program, and a great friend and partner of team. Now, being an international educationist and a former vice chancellor of the premier and leading university in Ghana, let me stress that I am impressed by the stretch of ideas by Chairman Lee Jung-won to invest in education by establishing Tiensu University to train critical minds for future growth and development. I am impressed because growing human capital and shaping human attitudes and character takes such a long time and need intensive capital investment and patience. Establishing a university in this modern, complex world order is surely an act of foresight, bravery, and signals absolute love for the new world economic order. It also shows the intention of team to establish a united and non-discriminating world, full of peace and tolerance. As said by Nelson Mandela, education is a great engine of personal development. It is through education that the daughter of a peasant can become a doctor, that a son of a mine worker can become the head of the mine, that a child of a farm worker can become the president of a great nation. I seriously and honestly entreat Chairman Lee Jung-won to endeavor to hold fast to his dreams and ensure that he builds one of the best universities in the world, that is Tiensu University. Quality education is an important legacy that one can bequeath to posterity to ensure a brighter future for the children yet born. 26 years of searching, business ideas generation, innovation, and startups require a lot of sacrifice and endurance. I therefore congratulate Chairman Jung-won and the teams for such feats. It has been 26 years of toil and sleepless nights. But at last, the dream has become a reality. The eagle is already soaring very high. The small seed that was sown some 26 years ago has turned into a big tree, providing food for the hungry and shelter or comfort for the poor and homeless. It is my wish that Tiens transcend all borders in this world and establishes itself as a leading business model for the good of world endeavors and a new economic order. May the good Lord bless and keep you from success to success as you strive to become a world leader and provide hope for the hopeless in society through an improved economic scale and provision of decent opportunities for international growth and development. Congratulations once again.